Type L for line, press enter, specify first point, take your cursor away. If length and angle of line is not visible at your end, you can activate and deactivate dynamic input by pressing F12 function button. So here dynamic input is turned off, and again by pressing F12, you can turn it on. Then you will have to specify length of line, suppose it is 100, then press tab to specify angle. So here you can directly specify angle of 30 and press enter. And press enter to stop line command. Suppose I want to create line in this direction and I want angle of 30 from this horizontal line. Then for that again press enter to repeat line command. Then I will specify first point here at this end point and I will take my cursor on this side. So here you will see that angle is always calculated from this horizontal line. So if you want your angle of 30 from this horizontal line, that means you will have to work out angle from this line. So if I want angle of 30 from this horizontal line, that means angle from this horizontal line will be 180 minus that 30, that is 150. So here again you will have to specify length, press tab, and here you will have to specify angle of 150 and press enter. And press enter to stop line command. And if you want to check angle of this line, we will create one reference line. Then to check angle, you will have to click here on this arrow and click here on angle. Then select this line and this line. So here you will see that angle is 30 degree. Press escape. Same way, if you want to create angle of 30 on the bottom side, then again, suppose line. Click here on this end point, then you will have to take your cursor on this side. Then specify length, press tab, specify angle of 30, press enter, and press enter. Again we will check the angle. Again click here on angle, select this line and this line. So here angle is 30. Press escape. Same way you can create line on this side by specifying angle of 150 degree. Suppose I have one line in this direction and I want to create line at 30 degree angle from this line. Then for that you will have to make use of rotate command. Click here on rotate, select this object, enter, then specify base point at this end point. Then click here on copy, then take your cursor on this side, specify rotation angle of 30, enter. So here we will check the angle. Select this line and this line. So here angle is 30. Press escape. So in this way you can create lines in 30 degree angle. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. We will again meet in next tutorial.